so sorry. There you go. Oh, very pretty. Okay, bye. Sorry. Oh, for goodness sake, Nora, get a grip. You are just a piece of work. Lindsey. Mr. Lindsey.
Oh! You could have broken my neck.
I deprived myself the pleasure of seeing you put away for a long, long time. I don't think so.
No, Nora, I can't go to prison.
You don't have a choice, just like I didn't have a choice when you and Colin put me in prison.
I can't! No, I can't! I can't! You don't understand. I've been in jail. I know what it is. I'll never survive it. Please help me. Help me.
Stop.
Stop this. Help me.
Don't get off of her.
Lindsey. Is she all right, Troy?
She's breathing. She's just lucky it didn't last any longer.
Officer, what were you thinking, huh? How do you let a potentially dangerous suspect out of your sight?
I didn't know.
Sir, she convinced another patient to help her out, and I got a face full of sand.
I didn't know.
Come on, Nora.
I was doing it. I didn't mean
to. Come on, Nora, wake up.
I swear.
Let's go. Let's go, Nora. Come on, it's Troy. Can you hear me? Wake up. Nora, I want you to wake up for me now. Let's open your eyes. Come on now.
Good girl. Good girl. Lindsey.
It's okay. It's okay. You're safe. Lindsey's under custody, see?
Oh, gosh. Thank God you came back when you did. Thank God you came back.